Good morning and welcome to Franklin Heights Church at Union Hall, Cross Point, and Rocky Mount. My name's Allie, and we want to thank you for taking the time to worship with us today. The first Thursday of May is set aside as the National Day of Prayer, and the goal is to make sure that every town, city, and county of America has at least one prayer observance for our nation. We had the opportunity here in Franklin County to meet at noon on Thursday, May 2nd, on the lawn of the Franklin County Courthouse. Join us as we stand together in prayer with others to humble ourselves and seek God's face for our nation. Men, come on out to the Rocky Mount campus on Saturday, May 4th at 7:30 a.m. for a pancake breakfast. Along with a good meal, enjoy a friendly basketball shooting competition and devotion. In just 2 weeks, on Friday, May 10th, our church will be hosting its 16th annual Strawberry Festival at the Farmers Market in Rocky Mount. This event is a free gift to our community. If you're able to volunteer in preparation for the event or serve that evening at some point between 6:30 and 8:30 and haven't already signed up, just write strawberry on the back of your welcome card and someone will be in touch with you. Thousands of our neighbors have attended in past years, so we're grateful that we have yet another way we can bless every home and love Franklin County. Again, we want to thank you for taking the time to worship with us today. Have a great week.